So, you've been talking shit about me for what?
What shit was I talking about you?
You told Monice that you had receipts on me. Like, why would you even give a fuck about any receipts on me when that's my motherfucking personal business?
I told her certain facts.
Certain
and now
what
I'm telling
facts?
You what facts.
No, you ain't telling me shit. What you telling me?
I told Monique that you and Akbar were still seeing each other.
Right,
according
and I'm telling
him.
You that, yes, I was. And so
okay.
What about it?
I feel like y'all still want to be together, both of y'all. This is not just you, Tierra.
It doesn't matter what I do. What I do is what I do. That's my business.
Okay, baby girl,
yeah,
I like that.
Yeah, because I didn't tell Lyrica that you told me that she has six motherfucking potential baby daddies.
You're
so
right.
Why are you talking
I'm not arguing with you at all.
So why are you talking about it?
Because you told me something different.
I am a victim. And these are just the cycles that people go through sometimes where you just go back to a person
okay
that has emotionally,
this, right?
Mentally, or physically abused you.
So don't fucking mention my name behind my back and I won't mention yours behind your back.
So where do we stand? We kicking it, we not, we enemies,
we
homies. It's complicated.
It's complicated.
Okay.
Girl, I'm about to get the fuck up out of here because...
Okay, well, you stay away from Green Eyes, okay? It's trouble.
If I go back to him tomorrow, that shouldn't matter to you.
You're
that
still
should
loving
not...
Him.
No, but I'm just saying, like...
Don't say that. I don't believe you. I think I might sit here and order me a drink.
What you say?